maps.
We don't need the maps, though.
Well, one of us, two of us need maps, just in case.
Well, I can't keep mine, I have no room.
Okay, then.
Okay. Place your boat.
Am I the one that has an odd colored boat?
Yes. And these don't break when you hit anything, do they?
No, they don't.
The turning sucks, though.
The mushroom's dying. It's in water. Okay, we're lagging now.
Hey, Creeper, we're not. Blow up on me. Come on. Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Huh? You probably just killed that other guy. Ow, fuck.
I had plenty of wood.
You don't want to waste wood on another, though. Here you go.
Hey, do you have any space left in your inventory?
Me?
Yeah.
Three spaces.
Can you store that?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Because we may need that later.
What is it? Sugar cane. I forgot to grab some while we're up.
I can tell.
So are we going to the floating island?
We already passed that. Big island mountain thing over here. Go past it to see what there is. Because shit just doesn't.
There's something.
There's sand biome. Hopefully it's big.
I have enough wood to build this.
Okay, so yeah, we're going that way. This way.
Toward the sand biome. It's not really sand.
Hopefully we don't hit. Yeah, it's a mixture. Hopefully we don't hit the same fucking villages.
We're not.
And I think I saw a farm, so.
Damn it.
Wow, what's that? That's weird.
Well, there's a cave.
Oh!
Where's Chris? Chris, you're going the wrong direction. Oh. Hey, that thing looks cool, though.
What thing?
Is that raining yet?
Hey! No. I found some iron.
Get it. Wherever you're at.
Right next to you, and it's going into this little hole cave.
Hold on, I think I just found a cobblestone.
You guys might need to help me, because I'm almost done on this pickaxe.
Chris, help him. I think I just found a cobblestone entrance. Okay, never mind.
Never mind. I guess I could just. Hey!
Pretty cool over there.
Still mining?
As good as iron. Okay. If any of y'all want a zombie, want to come and get me, I'm ready for you.
I was just looking around.
Sorry, I was trying to hit grass.
Fuck.
If I just randomly change directions, sorry about that. I'm looking. That way the map generates.
Check on your map.
Ow.
Cause at this point, I think.
Ow, that took half my health.
Why didn't you guys walk down? Just walked up the stairs. I'm not serious. Jumped off something that small.
Okay, I'm gonna open my map to see where we are.
Obviously shot. We're all together.
Then, we're pretty close to him.
You are?
We didn't go
I need
far.
To figure out what player I am.
Well, I've been finding a hell of a lot of...
You're, green.
I'm green. So, if we continue to go this way, If we continue to go this way, we won't be going in a circle.
Actually, look at your map. But still, look out for holes and spawners.
Yeah, that's what I do. Or sand temples. If there's a sand temple, you guys just stay out. Because I have the most inventory.
Explore this a little bit, see what's down. Here, nothing. Where's Chris going?
Right here.
Oh, he's right there.
And let's go up to this hill. Up this.
Where'd you guys go? Oh, I see one of you guys. Okay.
Wherever, whatever it's called. It's not a snowy, but I thought it was.
Brady, I'm following you.
If anything, we could use the wood, save it, instead of building a house, we can, build a tree house.
Fuck building tree houses, that's harder to do. Building a house is
that it saves wood, though.
Not really.
Yes, because you don't have to build up, or...
I'd rather build a house. Because I got enough to build fucking three houses.
Not the house that I want.
Like what?
Wait.
Nope.
No, that's a deeper hole than we can.
We're about to go in a circle, guys. Where in my map we are.
I'm just getting around the ravine right there. See it? We gotta go around the ravine. And it's getting dark, so...
Oh, it's getting time for me to head back then?
You better start heading back now.
So over that hill is Sean, I'm pretty sure. I hope.
Over here?
Yeah, over that hill. Oh, okay.
If you guys want some...
Well, let's just go back to...
If you guys want some free...
Yeah, because there's the village Sean's at.
If you guys want some free iron, I will gladly give you some.
Okay, then we're going back.
It's definitely Sean's.
Yeah, I can see it now.
Shit, I'll mine this iron real quick.
We'll just make a house near this village, but not a...
Bitch, I got a pickaxe.
See, I told you guys we were going in circles.
Let's go into the church.
Well, I ran straight for the skeleton and started beating the shit out of me.
I went straight for the church.
Who just died? Go upstairs.
I'm mining all this fucking iron I found. Dude, I hit the iron jackpot.
Okay, oh, this is Sean's house.
I forgot I had a sword!
Duh.
I could've fucking killed him so much faster.
I've been defending myself off with an iron shovel.
Really? You spawned that close?
For an iron...
Yeah.
There's an Enderman right there.
Cobblestone pickaxe.
Sean, look. If you're gonna start mining, take a fucking bed.
Yeah, I should probably should just do that. But I'm heading back now. I'm trying to find my way back.
Oh my god, looks like we're waiting out.
I need to kill spiders because I want to make a bone arrow.
You just kill spiders.
You know, the last time I killed a spider, I didn't get nothing out of it.
I know, you just got XP. But I'll go kill a spider.
I'm gonna line up like this.
I'll help you.
Thank you.
Let me put shit away.
I'll help you kill it.
I have no inventory space.
I got some now.
Do ya?
Yeah, since my pickaxe broke, I got one space.
Yeah, when we build a house, we need to build it big enough to where we have enough rooms, and then we gotta build a farm, so...
And you know where your shack is, Chris?
Yeah.
Let's build it over there.
Okay, I will take you to the shack in the morning.
Yeah, because it has a lot more room where Chris built his shack.
Okay.
Okay, screw that. Fuck that shit, I'm back inside.
Oh shit, a witch, I gotta run.
I got some
there's a witch behind me, I gotta book it.
I got some string.
Sean, there's a witch?
Yeah, there's a witch behind me, I gotta fucking book it, right now.
Dude, we can't even find them wherever their houses are.
Well, I found a witch, so I'm booking it.
Who decided to set up a little
Sean, I will look at your footage later to see if you even got a see if you found a witch. I'm coming. Slowly but surely, I'm coming.
Oh, Sean, here you go. Here's gold. Keep it. Make a shovel out of it.
Shovel out of one gold? Shut up. You just waiting for that iron to cook? Hey, Brady, you want a helmet?
A helmet?
Yeah.
What kind of helmet?
An iron helmet.
Oh, fuck yeah. Thanks, man.
Welcome, this is welcome to MTV Cribs. This is my house.
Someone got a crafting table.
I've got full iron armor now.
Woo!
Yeah.
Well, I gotta make a chest, so.
It's
almost enough. You need one more.
Oh, what the fuck? You need one more. Yeah, iron pants.
I could have just gave you the one iron ignit I had. Let's mine the ravine.
You mine the ravine. I'm good on
that. I'm even lucky on the ravine.
That's where all my space has gone up to. I have fucking sand. But I can make windows. Yeah.
You can make windows.
Sit up this mountain.
Yeah, it's on the other side. But I'm building a bigger spot.
Wait, where are you at?
He's still at his house.
Yeah.
I'm like right down there's a little way. The other direction.
I got enough cobblestone.
Hey Sean, I see where
turn around, Chris. Right where the pig's going.
I need another friend.
See me now.
Oh no, I see you. What are you doing over there? The thing's over here.
I'm mining out a bigger spot for the house.
Why don't we do it in a grassy area so it's better?
And not by all these holes.
And also, if we do that, then...
Holy fuck.
Okay, so grassy area. Let's go find it. Fucking
cook me some potatoes.
Yeah, I think I have enough to make a bow and arrow.
I don't know. Three string and something else. I don't remember how many sticks.
Well then... Oh, then no, I don't have enough string.
Three string and...
Three sticks. Yeah. Get out of my inventory, motherfucker.
So grassland, where are we going?
What did I just make? What did I just drop?
Yeah, I need one more string.
Where are we gonna do this at?
Well, I gotta find a spider so I can do one more string.
Wait, Blake, where are you going? Stay with Chris, I'm just adventuring out.
I don't know where you're at.
Yeah, go that way.
Why didn't you just stay with Chris?
Because I have a good shit. I have full iron armor. I'm adventuring out. I have my bed and shit with me.
So as soon as Chris done mining that, I'll come towards you.
I have a chest full of stuff, so...
What you don't need and get rid of
it. Throw it on a cactus.
Yeah, that won't work.
Yeah, it will.
Really?
See all the sand I just threw at it? I didn't get back.
Well, that's sand. Sand breaks up when you throw it into shit.
Seeds.
And the beet seeds. Rotten flesh. Do you really need the cactus?
No.
Okay, what do you not need? I don't think you need the sand.
I don't need any of the wooden tools.
That's what I need to get rid of, some sand.
So I'll take the wooden tools.
I'm getting rid of this crafting table.
No.
Because I already have one.
Yeah, we all have one.
You don't need your...
extra space.
See, it all disappears. So. One cactus piece.
Why?
That way we don't have stuff, don't need stuff, we can throw it into it. Alright, where'd you go, Brady?
I have no fucking clue.
Chris, where are you at?
Back, still, far over here.
Sean, you better start heading up now.
Already? What? Already?
Yeah, it's getting dark.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I can see on your screens. It's just
well, yeah, it's still getting dark.
Barely.
Dude. So you better head up now, because...
Zero, take your fucking slow. And you're in a ravine, so it's gonna take you a lot longer to get up.
Because I got my own path made. It'll take me like 30 seconds
see,
to
right
get all the way up.
You should just take your fucking
give
bed
me
with you.
A minute.
Next time, take
your
bed.
1 minute.
Next time, take your fucking bed.
Listen.
Or else you're quitting. Because I'm not waiting on you every fucking time.
We don't need creepers blowing us on our journey. Besides, I think we can take boats now, Chris. So we'll be able to wait it out. Something about Vegeta.
Somebody's about to die.
I got full health.
Chris, you need to eat.
There, I'm taking my bed with me, Daddy.
Do you have food? Eat the carrots.
You're a lucky son of a bitch, Sean.
Alright, we're gonna wait till Chris eats.
Not in the middle way.
I have not died once.
Neither have me.
Oh, fuck, I don't know which direction we're going into.
Okay.
How long has this video been going?
Fuck, I don't know.
Are we just streaming for hours?
Probably.
An all-night stream? Just cut up in, cut
Let's
it up
straight.
Into parts?
That
way.
Turn...
Here we go.
Too far. That's why I hate this.
This is a good flat place. See, look at this.
Turning on this sucks.
That's why it stopped.
Look up.
You won't break the boat. Okay, so.
Hey, Sean, I'm gonna back up.
You see a mountain with trees, right? Brady.
What?
Mountain covered in trees.
That one?
Okay, keep watching it. Chris, don't go to it, right? Hey, there's
Shit.
A sand island. Does it have trees on it?
I almost buried myself.
Up.
Does this island have trees on it?
Wow, fuck. Oh, keep going.
I know. Because that's the flatland I've seen.
Oh, you can't get
but I'm passing.
Alright, I'm gonna stop for Chris and wait.
Because I am
not
where I'm at now.
You didn't have to wait. I was catching up.
Which one of you guys is getting attacked by a... skeleton?
Nobody.
None of us.
Skeleton. It's not me because I just killed the one I was fighting.
We're out in the day. No, you guys are going the wrong way now. Okay, so. Go through that. Go through that island. So Chris, just walk across it. This is where I slept. Now.
I'm leaving the boat.
There's the island with the trees on it. Now just go between that island with the trees on it. And I should be... That. I'm on an island between.
Let's walk till we can... Until we can't walk. Because I just left my boat. And I didn't give a fuck. That big square looking tree. At the edge.
Nope, Chris,
I'm gonna
just keep going.
Coal for now.
Chris, if you keep going straight, you'll find me.
I'll make my way.
Flowing water, sweet.
Then nope, keep going straight. I'm on that little island over there. Right there.
Oh, I see it.
You see me jumping? The one pixel.
Whee!
I see ya. I'm coming. Do you see me?
Yeah, you're right there.
Hey.
Told you I wasn't lost.
Water flow means there's.
What are you guys talking about? I have all the resources to actually build the house.
I have resources. Oh, this is a nice spot. We just have to clear off
a layer of dirt.
A layer or two. Yeah, two layers.
Yeah, two layers. That's my bad.
Yeah. We need a shovel. I'm gonna go place a crafting table down there.
Get rid of the grass first.
Oh wait, I think I have a shovel.
We'll have to...
No, someone got rid of my shovel.
A wooden shovel. You said you didn't need any wooden tools.
Why did you run into any enemies down here in this ravine at all?
It's daytime.
Okay.
Oh, and there's a dark cave. This is the enemy's enemy.
Brady, look toward my direction. Can you see me?
Which way? This way? That way?
Yep.
See you do. Oh, you're over there.
Yeah, because he left his boat. I can make you another one. I have enough wood.
I don't think I don't need it.
Well, this would be the island we live on, correct?
Yes.
Okay, so once we build our house, I'll end this video and then we'll start recording next. I'm gonna replace this layer, this bottom layer of dirt, so that way we have a new top side, everything's even. Because if not, that's gonna bug the shit out of me.
Do that for the dirt, and then I'll move the sand to the edge.
The OCD is kicking in.
Or we could just destroy this whole other layer.
No.
No, then the island will be too small.
We need to get rid of the dirt. Here, let me dig up the stone and shit to get rid of it.
Guys, spike hill. I need
but
you
this,
for.
This spot can be pretty good. For something.
I'll hit you with my bluff. Take this.
Sean, take this.
Spider, you can take this up your ass and shove it.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have 14 glass.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, that's right. Use some of that sand to make glass for windows.
We have 17 so far.
That's definitely enough for quite a few blocks of glass.
I've got a stack of 64 and 9 sand.
Holy shit, we're gonna have a lot of windows.
That and it can be made for TNT if we ever got flint.
Oh, diamond.
What would we need TNT for?
Gold.
Sean, gold sucks.
But they're good with diamond.
No.
I have a lot of them.
Too bad this is like Minecraft Pocket Edition, where you just like find gold like right off the bat and one in a cave.
You can never have enough gold. I mean, enough window points. Because if you break, place the wrong gold. So, I'm making extra points. Fuck! I'm out of dirt. Start using sand. It's gonna look weird. We don't care how it looks. Plus, you'll get dirt when you dig out the floor up here. The foundation. Plus, how big are we making that?
Okay. I don't know, I have quite a bit of 64. I have like the whole.
But you want to use cobblestone as the outline.
I have some cobblestone.
I have plenty of wood, so we're good on.
It doesn't matter if it's cobblestone or wood on the outline.
We're doing wood flooring.
He said outline.
Yeah, I know.
I know, we're
flooring,
doing wood flooring with a cobblestone outline.
Does any of you guys have any more, like, sand and stuff?
You need sand?
Or something like that.
Oh. Okay, come over here to me.
I'm cooking it.
I forgot I can't mine gold without an iron pickaxe.
To make glass panes.
That's all I've gotten so far. When I dig up more, I'll give it to you.
Hey, wait, we can get a bunch of resources by building our mine.
Right now?
If we start it.
We'll have a lot of dirt and shit.
Yeah, that's kind of what I need to fill in this part right here.
We need to make buckets, and then I can go get lava at some point. We can make a cobblestone generator.
I have lava.
Well then, I'll get water and we can make a cobblestone generator.
Dig up stones.
Yeah, what you do is you put a hole in the ground, and then you put water on one side, lava on the other, and then when they meet together, they make cobblestone.
Or obsidian.
Well, if you do it incorrectly, but if you do it correctly, you get... I'm going to murder whoever put their stuff on this sand.
Nah, I put that stuff there. It doesn't matter. I wouldn't...
Mine's on sand, too. But mine's on a beach part. Oh shit, I
should
probably
lay down. Give me dirt. You know what? Okay.
I'm gonna have to head back up.
Why?
Because, my inventory's almost filled with iron. Found gold. I really need to head back up. But I need more coal.
Okay,
I do need more coal.
I got 5 torches, I can make more when...
Sean, do you have a bed in your inventory? Just sleep.
Yeah, sleep.
Yeah, but I need to get back to my house.
Well, you can sleep right now.
Hey, Sean, was that cobblestone?
Yeah.
That's ma. You just found a spawner.
You want me to rig...
Go to bed. I would go up
sleep
for...
Here now,
go to bed right now.
You might not be able to.
Monsters nearby.
I can't
do it.
Go up a couple more feet.
Go in there.
Go in there. Yeah, there you go.
I'm gonna make this spot my house.
Keep your bed in this spot. That way, if you die, you're on the way to the spot.
I won't let me sleep.
Press the other button.
There it comes. Can you hear me? Can you guys hear me? You can hear me?
The only guy that answered you was the magician on the game.
Oh, it's so dark.